morning, Fiona Penguins! You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Olivia. Today is Thursday, May 23rd, 2024. It's our 162nd day of school. There are now 18 days left to go in the school year after today. Our number of the day is 162. What are some equations you can think of to make 162? Here's one equation I came up with. 5 times 20 plus 5 times 12 plus 2 equals 162. The weather for today looks to be cloudy with a high of 68 degrees. Now we'll turn things over to Lisa. Bye, Penguins!
Good morning, Penguins. I'm your second host for today, and my name is Lisa. Did you know that today is National Taffy Day? Taffy has a long history as one of America's native sweets. Common lore has it that in the 1880s, a Jersey Shore candy shop got flooded, soaking the shop's taffy stock with Atlantic salt water. On a lark, the owner sold the candy as saltwater taffy, and an American delicacy was born. Today, it's sold on boardwalks up and down the eastern and western seaboards of the U.S. It has even found its way to landlocked candy shops. National Taffy Day is a day to indulge in the sweet pastime of unwrapping that twisty wax paper and popping a chewy bit of taffy into your mouth. Yum! It's time for our Think About It Thursday riddle. What has a head but no brain? And the answer is lettuce. Next, we'll hand things over to Ellie. Bye!
Hi everyone, I'm Ellie and I'm your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Fourth and fifth graders have state testing on various days this week. On Friday, the Camas Fire Department will be here visiting the kindergarten classes. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to George in room 20. Happy birthday! Leilani will take it from here to end our broadcast.
Hello, Penguins. I'm Leilani, your final host for today. In recent news, the sun lets its presence be felt by unleashing a series of massive solar flares. The resulting auroras were visible across the northern hemisphere and even parts of the southern hemisphere, treating stargazes to a rare, breathtaking spectacle. The recent solar storms were unusually strong, producing auroras that could be seen across the U.S. The stunning light displays were also visible in Canada, Europe, and southern China. In the southern hemisphere, they could also be seen in Chile, Argentina, New Zealand, and Australia. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Leilani saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a thoughtful Thursday!